Well, why should we expect the school to teach us something that would enhance our growth and save our lives? Why should the school teach you that? When in history has there ever been examples to show that one race of people is indebted to another? That has never been.